Criminal charges. A 79-year-old man is facing in Jefferson Parish after he was shot while deputies were serving him an arrest warrant. In addition to assault of a police officer and child porn, we know that James Millette III is facing charges of sexual abuse of an animal. Deputies say they were serving Millette the warrant at his home yesterday for the child porn charges when he pointed a gun at deputies. Deputies then shot him in the shoulder. Well,